So better golfers not only tend to draw the ball, they also tend to miss the shots to the left more often. Let's take a look at some data that we've collected over thousands and thousands of lessons. And what we can see by looking at this is your lowest handicap golfers, they miss the ball to the left more than twice as much as those high handicap golfers. Probably doesn't come as a surprise to you, those high handicappers also tend to miss to the right because they're always battling that slice. If this sounds like you, let's talk about how we can fix that by focusing on your follow through. Now there's two things we want to focus on in our follow through. That's going to be our club path. Now to do that, we're going to make sure we have the lead arm and the club shaft in a straight line about 2 or 3 feet post impact. Now the second part is going to be our club face. You need to make sure that is closed to the path, and we're going to do that by aiming the club face down at the ground. Now from here, I want you to actually swing back into what would be about halfway into your downswing. And we're going to make sure the club shaft is inside of our hands. And then again, that club face is still facing down at the ground. And from here, just make some practice swings back and forth, just trying to get to those two positions. Now, once you feel pretty comfortable with that, we're going to just punch one out there, trying to recreate that feel and making sure these all curve to the left. Now, if you do this well, the ball should go to the left, maybe even too much. That's okay. That's the start of you fixing your slice. But if you do think you need more help, download the GOLFTEC Clubhouse app and find a coach near you.